Tak skal du have.
Okay. Hvis vi gør med kul. Start on the right side. Close to the O-neck. This way. Back a bit. Okay, I'm going to send it into your right foot. Strong first touch. Take half stand there. First to touch. Or pass me. But land back in. One more. Okay. Set craft push on. Knee and stretch. Take first to touch. What it takes. Thank you. Yep, little feet. On your first to touch. Hold on. Step in. Step in. Lip my half stand there for first to touch. Step in. Step in. Lip my half stand there. Hvis det så ingen fart, hvis du har mer fart, sånn, det ingen trenger så mer steg. See the speed of the pass. And step. Kjempe bra, first to touch, det fint. Ta tid til. Se på bollen her. Hold up med passingskvalitet. Sonja, bra, first to touch. Ta siste. And step. Get out of the ball.
Yes.
Med stört ankle, hur du ska sätta bollen in. When you see the speed of the pass, can you decide how much power you should put into your first touch? So if it's very soft, obviously you need to put more into the first touch. Of course, if it's harder, keep the ankle strong and then you can directly use the speed of the pass. You must search the path to the lake. Same, my texture. Thank you. Keep that AG strong. AG strong. Push into the ball. Better. So little Italia, so little Italia. Push into the wood. Well, hold up in passing for a bit and make sure the lick. Step. Yeah, fantastic first touch. See the speed of the pass. And step. Yeah, you see it's a bit quicker. Keep your ankle extra strong. Good girl, much better. Fuller du for Shelley?
Ja.
Tom, keep the ankle strong. When you see the speed of the pass, keep it strong. Du bestemme, hvor du skal ligge. Du bestemme. Fantastic. The angle's good. A little bit more distance.